Stumbling around in the dark in the middle of the night when you have to head to the bathroom is a big pain. Sometimes you often miss and cause there to be a mess, or maybe if the toilet seat is left up, you end up falling in. And flipping on the light in the middle of the night is blinding and very uncomfortable. So today I want to show you guys a motion-activated LED toilet bowl light with a built-in UV sterilization from AOSTAR. Hello everyone and welcome back to CapTech. The company sent me one of these toilet bowl lights and I've had a chance to test it out and I'm going to do the review for you guys. Now I'll put a link to it in the video description down below with some other information if you'd like to go check it out. The light consists of two different LED bulbs. One is an 8-color LED bulb that will cycle through the different colors when it is activated. The other one is a UV light, which is ultraviolet, and it is considered a UV germicidal lamp. What this means is it's considered within the spectrum of UV lights that can actually kill bacteria. And more details on that in just a minute, but what that basically means is the UV light can help reduce the amount of bacteria growth within a toilet, help keep it clean, healthy, and from smelling. Now the device is really easy to use. It runs on 3 AAA batteries that are not included, and it has a very flexible arm so you can actually mold it to fit the shape of the rim of your toilet bowl. So it's not just like a lot of the drop-in cleaners and stuff that barely fit or hang on kind of loosely, you can get it on there pretty snug. Now the lamp itself is motion activated and has a range of about 6 to 9 feet, kind of just depends on where it's at, but it really can only be activated when it's dark, and that will prevent it from coming on and off all day long when the sun is shining through the bathroom window if you have one, or if you turn the light on during the day to go in the bathroom. There's no reason for it to kick on and illuminate the bowl if the light is on in there. And what it'll do is it will cycle through all 8 colors that's on there by default. And if you find a color that you just really prefer, you can push the button on there and it'll stop and it'll stay on that one color. And it'll be just that solid color until you push the button again and then it'll resume cycling through the colors. It cycles through the colors every 15 seconds, changing between those, and it lasts for about 2 minutes. And it will stay lit up for 2 minutes after it detects the last little bit of movement. And that's to make sure that you're out of the room and that you're not still in there or just happen to be sitting still. Once the colored light has gone off, it pauses for a moment, and then the UV light will turn on automatically. It comes on for 25 seconds, goes off for 5 seconds, and then repeats it 3 more times for a total time of about 120 seconds. The UV light will kick off automatically if it detects movement, and then the LEDs will come back on with the color again. That way you're not in the room when the UV light comes on. UV light is not very good for human skin. Having UV light directly exposed to your skin for a short amount of time can cause sunburn, and shining it in your eyes can cause visual problems. So please do not mess around with the light and try and get it to shine right in your face or putting it close to your skin. Now with it being in the toilet of close, it's not going to be a damaging effect to your body by sitting on it. It'll detect movement and keep it from coming on while you're actually in the bathroom. UV light has been used to treat water for well over 100 years. It has a really good ability to kill the DNA of bacteria to keep it from replicating and being able to grow. It's been used in water treatment plants, medical facilities, doctor's offices, dentist offices, and even fish tanks use it to kill the bacteria there. It has the ability to kill up to about 99% of mold, bacteria, germs, and different kinds of viruses to be able to keep the toilet cleaner and safer. Of course, this isn't an exact substitute for cleaning the bowl. You're using actual scrub brush and cleaning chemicals to kill all the bacteria and wipe away the nastiness, but it does do a good job of killing the bacteria, or UV light does. The only way to fully test whether or not it lives up to the claim would be able to have a microbiology center, which I could take a cotton swab, sample from inside the bowl, run it against a culture and see how many bacteria are there, let the light go up against it for days on end and see if it actually reduces the amount in the culture. And unfortunately, I don't have that much of a facility to be able to test this. But doing a lot of research on how UV germicide lights work, I know that it is a type C UV light, meaning that it is within the spectrum needed to be able to kill bacteria. If you have a UV light that's not a type C or a germicide light, then it's just basically within the realm of the color spectrum. You can't see very good, but it won't actually kill any of the bacteria. So that's pretty much my review of this. This is a really cool bowl light. It's not very expensive. It's within the realm of the pricing of all the other ones that are out there. Like I said, the company sent me this one. I got a chance to use it. I like the fact that it has different colors. My son really enjoys having it in his bathroom so he can cycle through the lights in the middle of the night without having to turn the lights on. And the fact that it does have the UV cleaner in there to help kill some of the bacteria. Little boys aren't exactly the cleanest. If you have any questions about how it works, or you know, if you have any experience with it, drop in the comment section down below and I'll see if I can help you out. If you found the video useful, do me a favor and hit that thumbs up button down below the video, and be sure to subscribe if you're not already, since you don't miss out on future videos. Thank you guys for your time, you have a wonderful day, and I will talk to you later.